Welcome to my YouTube channel. So yeah, today we're going to the market. We're going to get some last minute stuff for my graduation, which is on Tuesday. And on Wednesday. My VS is on Tuesday, my grad is on Wednesday. So we're just going to market to go and get some last minute stuff. And then tomorrow, which is Sunday, I'm going to go and do my pedicure. And then on Monday, I'm going to go and do my nails. And then Tuesday and Wednesday is the D-Day. Anyways, I just got ready now and I decided to start the video from here. I need to start skincare really, because don't worry, there's a glow up. There's definitely going to be, there has to be a glow up, literally. Per. Hi guys, so I just got back and I'm tired. I obviously couldn't bring out my phone because I'm actually going to the market and you're bringing out your phone in this country, in this state. Are you on drugs? Do you want your phone to get stolen? I couldn't bring out my phone, so I'm just trying to be cautious. But I just got back and I'm tired. My tired is tired and my exhausted is exhausting. But I want to do a quick haul of everything I got. They're all inside this bag, so let's do a quick haul of everything I got. Okay guys, let's do a quick haul of what I got. And I'm so sorry for my reflection showing in my mirror. Just really sorry for that. So let's just do a quick haul of what I got. The camera is on.
I've been taking several snaps.
Excuse me, Mary.
Hey!
Bruh.
Leave my room.
Guess I look nice, guys.
Hey! So yeah, let's unbox everything I got. So the first thing I got is a wig cap, because I am doing, like, I'm not braiding my hair, I'm wearing wig. So I got a wig cap for myself. You guys can see. Next thing I got these beads, because I've been wanting to get it for the longest time. I got these beads and they are so cute. I think I'm going to like try them on camera just to show you guys. These beads are like the cutest. I've wanted to get, I'm just doing a little bit of ASMR. I wanted to get this for like the longest time, which I did. And then I did. Let me just wear everything. Wear it the way it is. These beads are like the cutest. I love it. It's so cute. Literally, like, so so cute. Yeah. And then I know I don't have a skincare set yet. I know I don't have yet. And I know fully well that I'm not going to get one anytime soon. But you know, when I watch these skincare videos on TikTok and on Instagram, I'll be like, what stops me from getting a skincare, like seriously, what actually stops me from getting a skincare set? A skincare, you know, I'm starting small, like that's what they say, start small. You start from getting yourself what they normally wear on their head so that like the water doesn't touch them. Which I did. I don't know. I really don't know what I'm going to use this for, because I don't think there's any reason for water not to touch my head, because it's not as if I'm even on the frontal. Or better still, like for something to like there's no thing I'm using, because it's soap and water we all use. I mean, it's not soap. So like when I'm, I don't think there's any reason for me to get this, but I got it because it's cute and I liked it, so why not? And then I also got myself, my mommy got me to the black and this. Next thing I got is I got myself a ghillie, because I want to tie a ghillie on my Valedictory service. I got myself like hair extensions to use, because why not? And then the last but not the least, I got myself my wig, and I'm going to try them on. Yeah, voila. Is it not giving? Just take a thumbnail picture. I have to take a picture. Hi guys, so today is the 28th of July and it's officially 2 days to my Valedictory service and 2 days to my graduation, and today I'm going to go and do my, get my pedicure done, and tomorrow I'm going to get my nails done. So yeah, come along with me. Hi guys, today is the 29th of July and tomorrow is my VS and my grad, and I'm currently getting ready to go and do my nails. So yeah. It's a summer day. She's the sun, she fill out the gray. Quench my thirst, she's my lemonade. The yellow that I couldn't paint. Shall I compare to a summer day? Just like the sun, it will never fade. The cool breeze in the shade. My four leaves to the plate. Right to my mistakes.
I'm done.
I swear, I'm
okay.
I
swear.
Say hi. Hi. Like a Sarah, guys.
Bruh.
Are you crazy? Manuel. This song is not easy. Actually, I'm both of you are different. Okay, I just got home now, so I'm about to literally smell my makeup is still good, like this makeup is still giving regardless. I'm about to arrange my room because my room is a mess. See my makeup. Look at my room. Just look at this. This room is in a hot mess. It's in a mess because the room is not hot, but anyways. And look, everything is just really messy. I just need to put everything away. So let's when I read my email, I just clean my makeup and just see you guys about today. See ya. I'm not really, really very good at this. So I don't know, let's just pray it works well. I'll just put this stuff on my eye. Just cause it's today. Electrical. Wait, it's calm down. Oh. I can do it. I promise I can do it. I promise I'm good at it. Perfect. Okay. Time to go and look for my. Yeah.
somebody in school.
We are so happy to have you in our midst.
Hello, say hi.
Hi.
In the same way, we want to also acknowledge
academic morale and environmental. The future is bright for you all. Give us children, we will give you one great time.
Bruh.
Thank you.
one. Cheers. It's finally over.
Grad.
Oh yeah, start.
I am the youngest. This is me at Grad.